another ball. I'm working hard in the net. I didn't get much opportunity in the back, which is very good. But I'm working hard to see if I can go up in the middle order, put me higher. You know, get some points for me. Hopefully I get to play again next CPL. Hopefully, if I do get in the team, I'll be able to perform a little better now that I know what it takes to perform at this level. Going back into training now, with the Trinidad team coming up for 4 days. Want to play as much game as I can. But the senior team is something I'm really looking forward to. And being able to play on the 15 and 17 and 19, I guess I'm on the radar to be a senior team player. So a lot of pressure is on me to execute and go up to that level. So I'm willing to take that step.